The legend Jackie Chan is the most injured actor in history. One of the most famous injuries suffered by Jackie Chan was his head injury while filming Armor of God. In one of the scenes, Jackie Chan tried to jump on a tree, but unfortunately, Jackie fell from the tree and fell to the ground. He was injured in the head and he became bleeding. But Jackie Chan completed filming while he was injured. Jackie Chan deserves respect because he is a legend.